and let the torches come hell this afternoon.